Beginning at 6 a.m., first come, first served basis. The Jameson's Army Shamrock Shuffle 5K Run Walk Family Fun 1 Mile Walk is this Saturday, March 8, 2014, at 9 a.m. in Cecil Park. Then the Cecil Township Historical Society will meet Wednesday, March 6th. 2014 at 6 p.m. in the meeting room. Did we change that to 6:30?
Talked about it, but I don't remember that we did it.
We said we were going to do this one at 6:30 and then potentially change the day following month.
I think that our flyers already went to print.
Did we just leave it at 6 this?
Yeah.
Because you've already printed the flyers, huh?
I've already sent them in for printing, and I'll see if I can stop it.
Maybe send out an email, let the people who are there know, because I saw a lot of people writing them down.
Because I think a lot of people were saying 6:30.
They were writing down and changing.
Or nothing, I can do.
Okay, but at the meeting room of the township, the Historical Society meets right in here. Okay, our first resolution is number 44-2014. Consider the release of funds related to installation of public improvements from Maple Ridge Development from $31,047.50 to $28,247.50. A total reduction of $2,800 is recommended by the township engineer. Dan?
Mr. Chair, I recommend this bond reduction. This was for some paving that Mr. Foltz completed that has been done, and it was a minor amount, but we still wanted it on the agenda. That's it.
Okay, do I have a motion?
I'll make that motion.
A second? It's been moved and seconded. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? So passes. Resolution number 45-2014. Consider the release of funds related to installation of public and private improvements for South Point Holiday Inn Hotel, Lot 10, from $579,459 to $244,869. A total reduction of $334,590 is recommended by the township engineer. Again, Dan?
Yes, this is a request that was put forth by the developer. This is the new hotel that's going up at South Point 2. They completed most of this work in the fall. They just made the request here for the work. We verified it's been complete, and we're recommending the reduction as listed on the agenda.
Okay, do I have a motion?
So moved.
Back a second. It's been moved and seconded. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? So moved, passed. Number 46-2014, consider early payment of community bank loan from the general fund balance in the amount of $153,702.16. Now, I know at the last meeting we discussed this and that there was enough money in the general fund to do this and that it would be a saving. So does anybody have any comments on this?
Yes, I do. First of all, I thought it was $171,000.
No.
I like this better.
Sure, certainly. This is actually the payoff amount that I acquired from Community Bank. I knew that I told them if it was approved, I'd give them the check tomorrow, and they based the interest as it being paid tomorrow.
Okay. I would move that we do this with the caveat that the $1.3 million that we had available for the roads, we agreed at the prior meeting that this would come out of that money for the roads, with the caveat that the remainder of the funds would be used for the roads. And with that understanding, I would move to approve this. But in the meantime, I wanted to say that there is additional money available for the roads. We had initially, during the budget period, used a basis of $134 million as the assessed value of the township, when in fact it's $149 million. That difference of $25 million, $24 million, at 16 mills will give us an additional $240,000 this year. And I would request as part of this that additional funds be used toward our roads, which would bring it up to, I believe, $1,000,035. And Dawn, when I talked to you about it this afternoon, somehow, we had another $155,000 there, and I can't figure out how. I talked to you about it, and I wrote it down, but I don't remember where it was coming from, do you?
I'm totally lost.
I don't understand everything that you're saying either.
All right, you'll recall, you will recall that we discussed at the last meeting on the roads that consider paying the $171,000, which is what we thought it was at the time, paying that off. And we had $1.3 million available for the roads without touching the general fund. And do you remember that?
I remember that we had $1.3 million.
Yeah, do you remember that, Ann?
I didn't remember, though, that we had said that this was going to come out of the road fund.
Yeah, I said, but I didn't, okay, it's all right, we won't.
That's what, I mean, because this is, and you were right, it was $171,000, and I actually, one of my questions for Dawn was, I pulled Community Bank's last statement, and it says $166,000, so we're actually saving $13,000 by paying this.
Okay, whatever.
But I thought we agreed to pay that out of the
General fund balance, right.
And did?
Yes.
Oh,
yeah, so.
Then it doesn't have to come off the $1.3 million.
No.
Well, that's good, that'll then give us $1.5 million, with the additional $200,000 coming.
Where's that extra $200,000 coming from?
The assessed value of the township was incorrectly stated at $134 million, that's the assessed value, when in fact it's $149 million. And that's a $240,000 additional tax that we would be bringing in.
What had happened is, when the board performs its budget process in the end of last year, we base it on a certification that we received from the assessor's office that tells us what the official assessment of Cecil Township is. Since that official document we've received, there's been additions and deletions that they're always done. Those are done on a monthly basis and reported to the tax collector. And Elizabeth is right. They actually, there are additions that now reflect. What did you say went up to, Elizabeth?
149. Instead of 134.
And you want to use that to towards the road?
Toward the roads, yeah.
The only concern I have is that there's a lot of things that we need to be looking into. Instead of just putting every extra penny we have into roads, Elizabeth. No, seriously, the thing that I'm talking about is the fact that we have this opportunity to buy property next door to us that we can't let slip by. We have to be looking at what we're going to do. Actually, there's some ideas from the meeting that we had with the Municipal Sewage Authority on the improvements that we might have to make, too. So I do have a problem with just throwing into the roads. Let's see what we have. If we can add to the road program, fine. But I don't want to mandatorily say that we have to do that.
Well, that was the discussion that we had. So you're not willing to provide that extra $200,000 for the roads?
I'm not saying it's not going to happen down the road here, but like I said, I'm not saying that I want to mandatorily put that in there right at this moment while we have other things that have to come up tonight that might be discussed.
Well, we're going to be discussing the roads tonight, aren't we?
Exactly.
And we're going to be doing the contract. And we're going to be adding to it to cover it. You see, based on this, I would like to see us do the $1 million more, or total, for the road program and keep $500,000 aside until we hear from Joe Seitz on the cost of widening improvements that we need to do for Coleman Road.
I thought the agreement was to do 800, I don't remember the exact number, I don't have it in front of me, and then 800,000. Dawn, do you remember the number?
We were to have 1.3 million. That's exactly.
No, I didn't.
That was the amount that we had, but that's not what we.
And we agreed at that meeting that 171,000 would come out of that amount. And the remainder would be used for the roads.
We agreed that 171 would come out of the general fund because we have a general fund balance carried over from last year.
Yes.
So that 171 is coming out of our general fund balance, not out of our road balance.
All right, but if we're not using anything on the roads, then you know this is just a waste. We're to try to get additional property or anything else.
We're not saying we're not going to do it on the roads. We're just saying that.
I don't want to tie it to that rate of
right.
The most important thing is our road. We have, you know, if you spend, don't you say something? $500 million every year on the road, we wouldn't catch up. It wouldn't be enough to keep us afloat.
So can I ask you something though? I agree roads are important, but we've let other things go.
We let the roads go for years.
Right, so that's why we need to find that balance between doing as much in the roads as we can possibly do and not letting other things fall by the wayside.
What's happened, you're not understanding or listening to what I'm saying. For years, we have let the roads slide by. Do you understand? We haven't done anything and they're now in deplorable condition.
I disagree with that because I know that we've done some years where we've done $1 million in roads, Elizabeth, before.
What is that?
So we haven't, actually just 2 years ago, Dawn, didn't we do $1 million in roads? 3 years ago. When Kevin was still in office.
The last 2 or 3 years have been approximately $1 million projects.
My point is we haven't let them go totally, Elizabeth. That's what I'm trying to say. In 1 year we did. And that's what we're trying to pay off.
That's what we're paying off right now.
We're not saying.
We have to do more rather than less.
I'm not saying we're not gonna do $1 million or that we could potentially do a portion of that $240,000, but we also need to consider all of our options.
And the property next door, we're liable to have to spend $300,000 or $380,000 for that property. And to me, that's something you can't let slip by. But to me, that's so important that we do that.
I'm not denying that, but so are our roads. So the $240,000, are you willing to give us half of the roads, the $240,000? Would you be willing to do that?
Talking to the mic.
Yes, I would be willing to give half.
Okay.
So what is your motion then exactly?
That I'll approve this subject to our.
This is separate. Yeah,
that's my contingency. That's the contingency.
And I don't want to tie it to anything else. So that's when we come up with the roads, let's discuss the funding for the roads at that time.
Yeah. We're going to pay that $153 out of the general fund that we have extra. And then when we get down to here, we can talk about the extra $240,000. So
do we have a...
I'll make the motion to consider the early payment.
Out of the general fund.
I'll second it. Okay, it's been moved and seconded. All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Opposed? So moved. Okay, next is consider the purchase.